Excellent question, Jackson. Well, the first thing I think really for people is really to take a look at the news a little bit more carefully and see what the news is really saying about the situation, because the situation with climate is not good. I mean, people probably would have heard the news just in the last couple of days that the US is now going to struggle to cut its coal-fired power stations.
Okay.
So it's really, really important for people to be doing something here. So first of all, really just think about your CO2 emissions. Think about the fossil fuel you're using. Because if you're using less fossil fuels, if you're using less petrol, diesel, less air travel, whatever, you're actually saving money by using less petrol and less gas central heating and all of that. You're saving money at the same time.
Sure.
Think also about the diet. So diet's really, really important. So vegetarian food, it's produces less CO2 emissions. Chances are it's also going to be less costly as well. So it's actually a way of being good for the planet and good for your pocket at the same time. And really, those patio heaters that there are, they are just so dangerous for the planet, because you're just heating the whole planet with these.